The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Kingler is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Suicune is sent out. Kingler starts to attack. Oh! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Zapdos is sent out. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage. The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! It went down! Aron is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Zapdos starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam them! It's down and out! Makuhita is sent out. Ooh! The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. Kingler starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Beaten down by close combat. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! That hurt! Energy ball hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Lotsil is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ouch! It was paralyzed! The red corner cannot move! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Energy ball hits! It went down! Tauros is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It went down! Psyduck is sent out! The move fails! Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.